started flying a B-25 up in Minnesota about 3 years ago. Yet, it takes a little bit of experience.